Huh? I think it's a great idea. It's great.
Really? Not too cheesy, not too on the nose?
No, I think it's cheesy and on the nose, but if you want to do your bachelorette party in Napa doing wine tours with your girlfriends, then bring on the cheese and bring on the noses. I mean, it's your deal, and you're 100% never having a bachelorette party again, so enjoy it.
Oh, really? All right. Yeah, you're right. I don't care that other women have been to Napa before. Okay, that's me. What about you? What are you doing for your bachelor party? What?
I'm sorry, have we met?
No, I know you don't like going to bachelor parties, but I figured if it's your own.
Baby, I dislike bachelor parties like I dislike the guys that use the phrase hall pass when talking about going out with their guy friends at night, or saying that they have to babysit even though the kid is their own. And you know what hall pass guy and babysit guy love more than anything in the world?
Bachelor parties.
So I'm gonna let them carry on their tradition. I'm going surfing with my friends. Deuces! Yeah.
Claire.
Yeah, we got a body. One, two, three. I got something. Federal agents. You Jordan Avalos?
Yeah, yes. Is my uncle okay?